somebody would hear what I'm saying.
Can you hear me now? Lift my voice through this pain. Can you hear me now? Hear the words in my song.
Anger, drugs,
there's fighting in the street.
It's bad because people get hurt.
You lose sight of what you're worth, trapped under the stupor of hurt.
The weight pressing down on your chest.
Depression, giving up on life
and love,
giving up on yourself,
going crazy,
busy and wrecking havoc and chaos.
I need an outlet, so I write these verses
to free my mind. Can you see me hurting
as I write this? Hear my screams.
I need a vacant place to release my stress.
I want to feel my thoughts.
I
want to
feel free.
My thoughts refuse to be compressed.
Words of the broken,
trials unspoken.
Our freedoms are stolen.
True emotions are showing.
I'm constantly looking for this place, but I can't seem to find it.
I will not rest until I find it.
This place of freedom.
This place I seek is nothing but that space.
Life will spill into it, covering every inch
of this existence and beyond.
So defined is this rotten state of mind to which a generation is confined. I'm dead inside, half alive, this water swallowed me whole, devoured my soul. The demons are torturing, the heat is scorching. The silence comes so loud, I put my hands on my ears to block it out. So foul, the deafening howls, hope fading from sight, reaching for the light, I will not quit this fight.
Oppressed voices speaking with rollercoaster bodily motions, submerged in their thoughts, engulfed by the endless depressive ocean that blinds the mind's ability to release something potent. Even with your mind closed in, always remember that your soul can never be stolen. So fight for what you believe until your body no longer has the energy to keep going. Most never notice or don't want to see that freedom ain't free, so often it feels pretty hopeless. No direction, not even a star in the sky to tell you what north is. But my advice would be to follow your heart and never give up searching for the inner glow and to guide you through the storm and the pain it was formed in.
Oh man, he was spitting fire.
Yeah, Who was that?
That was Chris.
That was Chris. No way.
Thank Chris, she brought it to the stage, man.
Yeah, that was
skilled. That was
Crystal. That was Crystal.
That's music.
Can you hear now? Can you? La-dum-la-dum-la-dum-la-dum-la-dum-la-dum-la-dum-la-dum-la-dum-la-dum-la-dum-la-dum-la-dum-la-dum-la-dum-la-dum-la-dum-la-dum-la-dum-la-dum-la-dum-la-dum-la-dum-la-dum-la-dum-la-dum-la-dum-la-dum-la-dum-la-dum-la-dum-la-dum-la-dum-la-dum-la-dum-la-dum-la-dum-la-dum-la-dum-la-dum-la-dum-la-dum-la-dum-la-dum-la-dum-la-dum-la-dum-la-dum-la-dum-la-dum-la-dum-la-dum-la-dum-la-dum-la-dum-la-dum-la-dum-la-dum-la-dum-la-dum-la-dum-la-dum-la-dum-la-dum-la-dum-la-dum-la-dum-la-dum-la-dum-la-dum-la-dum-la-dum-la-dum-la-dum-la-dum-la-dum-